First of all, I'm going to introduce Lauren Townsend from Unite. Yay!
Go on, Lauren.
Come on, Lauren.
Hello, Leicester Square, how are we? So I'm one of the TGI Friday Strikers. My store is based in Milton Keynes. I had a dispute starting earlier this year when the company sat us down and with 2 days' notice said they were reallocating 40% of our card tips to the kitchen.
Shame.
The kitchen had asked for a pay rise. The solution was to take from one low-paid group of workers and give to another. That was just the catalyst for these issues, really. We're on minimum wage. They pay youth rates. So somebody doing the exact same job as me, who's under 21, is paid just £5.90 an hour. That is not enough to live on. Rent is no cheaper. Food is no cheaper. They took our time and a half away. Labour's been cut to unworkable levels. It seems like every year we have more work to do and we get less and less for it. It has to stop now.
It has to stop now.
I'm so proud to be here with you all today. We really are making a stand for low-paid workers, exploited workers, workers on precarious contracts who are just taken advantage by unscrupulous employers.